guys. You are all important and you are all amazing. And this is again your host, Ivy. You're tuned to Yogati Vlogs. And today will be a very easy pose to all of us as we are red dating and as we start again our new cycle as women. So today, it actually started the other day, my menstrual period, and that's normal. There is nothing to be ashamed of. So the poses that I showed you earlier in a up view from above there are the poses that you can do and you can relax to radiate and to recharge as your body needs it. Okay, so it's the supine angle, what we call, that you need to twist like that. This is a supine angle, so you can twist it like that and rest. And you can do both sides. Alright, so I showed it earlier and also I did some cobra. Right? Where you need to do like that. Okay, so the next poses, these are very easy. Nothing crazy poses for today as we are really trying to recharge our body. So please, stay with me, okay? And I would like to greet the Team Sueños, Baby Dodds, Mom and Daughter, Team Squad, Club Ayumi, Pagmahal, Positive Vibes. So thank you very much to Tatsuo Dragon. Thank you very much for this spotlight premiere. So I love you guys. Please stay with me. So as we are going to start, if you have the A bolster, right, a bolster like this, and if you have a bolster at home, you can actually use it. All right, so as we're going to start, we are going to do a seated forward. This is a seated forward bend. So you need to spread your, and so your pelvic can rest. Right, you can feel it. You can feel it down there, right? So you can put your bolster there in the middle. Doesn't really have to be this wide, as long as you can do it in this wide. And so you can bend like that. So again, this is a seated forward bend. And the next pose, we can do, this is a butterfly pose. Right, you can push it down there. You can push it down there. Thank you. the child's box. So you just need to extend, hold along your hand, child's pose for as long as you want. And the next pose will be the cat and cow pose. So when you do a cat, you need to point at that. You just need to work on your upper back and your elbow. And so this is cow, right? And cat. So, one. So that is a cat and cow pose, and your last pose, you can stretch, you can twist your head, but not over, so you just need to relax, and you can do the other side. So that's it for today, and I hope you do like my video. For this is a pose that you need to do for you when you have menstruation cramps or menstrual cramps. So again, this is Ivy. Please comment, like, and share my video. Thank you guys. See you in my next video. Bye.